I'm Suleiman Orestes Rugelbaum, the Chief Executive Officer at Saori Company Limited. When we speak of Saori Company Limited, we mean the company registered in Tanzania and Company Act 202, and we actually deal with production of these non-conventional animals. When we speak of these non-conventional animals, we mean those animals which, of course, do not have priority for being kept in our society. And most of the animals we deal with dogs, cattle, these pigeons, peacock, and so forth. But actually, because of the potential market we have on rabbit and products, so we share this business opportunity with our fellow Tanzanians, our fellow Africans. We invite them to our farm in Tanzania, and here we are. You can see it's a Burundi, and you can see this one is a cooperative Kenyula Emiliango. This is an association in Burundi, and this is our agents in Burundi. So if person near Burundi wants maybe to have this rabbit or to have an idea on how we learn this rabbit business, can come in Burundi and learn from this cooperative Kenyula Emiliango on how we can run this business. As you can see, this is our logo, Saori Company in Tanzania, and there you see it. You can see birds, you can see cats, you can see dogs. We have various breeds of dogs, and of course we offer various kinds of dogs depending on the needs of our client. For instance, we have these security dogs, we have dogs of which can rear or look for animals in the forest. We have various types of dogs. If you come at a farm in Kange, Tanzania, and Kilimanjaro, you can see. But here in Burundi, this is Bujumbura. Bujumbura, a place called Mlamvia. It is near Bujumbura city. So a person can come and learn on how we can learn this rabbit business. No, someone can ask himself on why this rabbit business being the case. You know, rabbit production is one of the lucrative businesses ever, of which everyone has to learn, because it has a very short time, you say, high returns to investment. Because with rabbit business, you can break the even within 3 months. After 3 months, you break the even. When speak of breaking the even, it means you are after 3 months, you will have initial cost of investment, and you will make a profit after 3 months, and then the project will land from the profit, you see. And if you get inside there, you can see the breeds of rabbits we are rearing. Because the type of rabbits we have, of course, rabbits, there are three kinds. There is dwarf, there is medium, and there is giant. These dwarfs are those slow-growing rabbits. And medium are some rabbits, of course, you can have at least 5 kg of weight. But when we speak of giant, these, of course, are hybrid rabbits of which can have up to 8 kgs at 3 months of age. Now, I call upon all Africans to come and invest in this rabbit business. Of course, both small scale and large scale farmers, we can work together. As the demand of this rabbit and its product is very high, so if that's the case, it means any person from the from Africa can come in Tanzania, you can come to our agents in Burundi, which is the cooperative when you are here to Burundi. You can come and learn how you can learn this business. As I've said before, that this business, you know, we could learn this business alone. But because the potential, we have a very huge market of which ourselves we cannot suffocate it. That's why we call upon our fellow Africans to come and invest it, and so that we can make money together. Because with rabbit business, for instance, someone with one rabbit, one draw parent stock can be able to at least create 800 Tanzanian shillings per month after 90 days. After 90.
Associazione della cooperative Kanuri Miryango Iwacu siza u Burundi province Bujumbura Rural commune Maranzia quartier Buhomba première avenue où on élève des lapins en collaboration avec la compagnie Saore Limited siza en République de Tanzanie qui avec la coopération nous amène des lapins au Burundi. La compagnie Kanuri Miryango Iwacu a pour objectif de produire des lapins et de la population burundaise à élever des lapins dans le domaine commercial de la manière de sorte que on puisse se sortir de la pauvreté à partir de l'élevage et de l'agriculture. Comme vous voyez, des lapins sont des animaux intéressants, mais la population burundaise ou africaine en général n'est pas consciente de l'intérêt de ces lapins. C'est pour cela que la coopérative Kanuri Miryango Iwacu s'engage à introduire l'intérêt de ces lapins, à éduquer ou montrer la population burundaise comment élever des lapins. Avec la coopérative Kanuri Miryango Iwacu, nous espérons arriver très loin et pouvoir être libre économiquement grâce à ces lapins. Pour qui que ce soit, à l'intérieur du pays, à Bujumbura ou à l'extérieur du pays, à l'extérieur du Burundi, nous vous invitons à participer, nous vous invitons à venir chez nous, travailler avec nous, en collaboration avec la coopérative Kanuri Miryango Iwacu. Nous espérons pouvoir lutter contre la pauvreté dans nos familles. Surtout les jeunes en général, que ce soit les jeunes burundaises ou les jeunes africains qui chaque fois se lamentent qu'on n'a pas d'emploi, de s'intéresser à ce genre d'élevage pour pouvoir s'auto-économiser. Les lapins, on dit que ce sont des moutons, ce sont des animaux dont qui sont concernés par les jeunes seulement ou qui sont concernés par les enfants, mais on ne savait pas que ces lapins sont là, sont de l'or dont notre bon Dieu nous a donné pour pouvoir s'auto-économiser, pour pouvoir créer des emplois, pour pouvoir vivre en harmonie avec l'environnement. Nous vous invitons alors, comme vous voyez, les numéros sont là, contactez-nous. Nous allons avec vous pouvoir soulever l'économie de notre beau pays, le Burundi. Merci beaucoup.